Coverage as the college campus suffers through this unthinkable loss. Two Works for You reporter Ashley Holt shows us how students and staff are really helping each other cope.
The school is shaken today, having to deal with losing not one, but five members of its family. Friends and classmates of these five students, Donovan Caldwell, Jessica Swartwout, Drake Wells, Autumn Seeley, and Lily Murphy, gathered on campus this afternoon to pray. The president of the university notifying students in an email about the tragedy this morning. He tells me he plans to speak at tonight's vigil to a devastated community. And while he's dealt with loss before, this one is challenging.
What do you say when nothing that you say is going to change the outcome?
The school has made counselors available to students who need them, even students studying to be counselors stepping up to help. The vigil is scheduled for tonight on campus at 7:30 p.m. at Second Century Square. Reporting from Tahlequah, Ashley Holt, Two Works for You.